movie night.
Oh, hi. Come on in. Glad you're here today. We're having a movie night today. Do you want to join us for movie night? You do. Great. Hey everybody, look who's here to join us for movie night.
Bark bark.
Hello. Hiya.
This is going to be the best movie night ever. Are we all ready?
Yes, I'm ready for movie night.
I'm so excited.
Bark 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 bark.
All right. We gotta pick out the snacks that we need.
The next thing we need is to pick a movie to watch.
Right. Can't have movie night without a movie. But, I don't know what movie we're gonna watch.
Huh. I don't know either.
Me too.
Bark bark.
You know what movie we're gonna watch, Yellow? Well, what movie are we gonna watch?
Bark. Bark 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 bark.
We'll play Yellow's Clues to figure it out. We are gonna play Yellow's Clues, because it's a really great game. Yeah. So remember, Yellow's paw print will be on the clues. Yellow's Clues. Hey, you know what we need to play Yellow's Clues? Our Devon 324, handy dandy. Let's open the drawer and see what's inside. Here it is. So,
to play Yellow's Clues, you gotta find
a paw print, right. And that's our first a clue that we put in an hour.
Cause Yellow's Clues, Yellow's Clues.
We gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. We put it in another custom. Who's Clues?
Yellow's Clues.
We gotta find the last property. That's the third clue.
We put it in and up because of Yellow's Clues, Yellow's Clues.
You know what to do. Sit down in a thinking chair and think. 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 Cause when we use our minds and take a step at a time, we can do anything.
Bark bark.
That we wanna do.
Are you ready to play Yellow's Clues to figure out what movie we're gonna watch for movie night? You are. Terrific. Let's go. We are looking for Yellow's Clues. Wonder where they are.
A clue. A clue.
What? Oh, you see SpongeBob. Hi, SpongeBob.
Hi.
No, a clue.
Oh, you found a clue. Where is it?
On SpongeBob.
A clue on SpongeBob? Ooh, there it is. Hey SpongeBob, you're our first clue.
I am. Look at me, I'm the first clue.
Yep, and now we need to write you down in our Devon 324, handy dandy, notebook.
Wow, I'm going to be in the notebook.
Okay. Hold still, please. Okay, a squiggly rectangle for SpongeBob's body. A square shape for his pants. Triangles for his shirt collar. His tie, the rectangles for the belt of his pants. His legs, socks, shoes. Now we'll draw his shirt sleeves, his arms. Circles for the holes on his body. His eyes, eyelashes, nose, his mouth. And two squares for his teeth. And there, SpongeBob. Okay, SpongeBob is our first clue. What movie could we watch with SpongeBob? Maybe we should find more clues just to be sure. In the meantime, let's go see how everything's going so far. Hi Stuart, Margalow, and Pearl Drawer.
Hi Devon 324.
We're just getting the snacks and drinks ready for movie night.
We got some popcorn, candy, and juice ready.
Clary, Chloe, Yellow, and Lilac went to the store to buy some chips in the meantime.
Wow, those look good.
They sure do. Can't wait to see what movie we're gonna watch tonight.
Me too.
Me three.
Well, we're gonna figure that out. Bye.
Bye, Devin.
A clue. A clue.
Yep, let's find the second clue.
There's the clue, on the refrigerator.
Oh, there's our second clue, on Paramount. We need our Devin 324, handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook. Right. First, lines going half around, and with vertical lines like this. Then we'll draw the mountains. The word Paramount. And zigzags for the stars. There, the Paramount logo. So, we need to figure out what movie we're gonna see. What was our first clue again?
SpongeBob.
SpongeBob, right. And our second clue. Paramount. What movie could we watch for movie night with SpongeBob and Paramount? Good idea. But let's find our last clue and see.
Here's email, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail. Email.
Hey computer, are you ready for movie night?
I sure am. Can't wait to see what movie we're gonna watch. Here's your email, Devin.
Thank you, computer.
You're welcome.
We just got an email.
We just got an email. We just got an email. We just got an email. I wonder who it's from.
Oh, it's an email. From Rosie.
Hello, Devin 324. I'm about to watch my favorite movie, My Little Pony the Movie. It's my favorite movie of all time. Well, I better go watch right now. By Devin 324.
Bye. Hey, we still need to find our last clue so we can figure out what movie we're gonna watch for movie night.
Bark, bark, bark. Bo, bo, bo. Bo, bo, bo.
Yellow Ski Dude. Into the DVD store. Let's go too. Yellow Ski Doo, we can too. Wow, this store is huge. Let's look around.
Which DVD is it?
Hi Xander. What DVD are you looking for?
I'm looking for The Loud House Season 1 Volume, but I can't find it anywhere.
Do you want to help Xander find the DVD? Great, so the DVD might be on this shelf. Do you see the DVD?
Right there.
Yeah, that's the DVD. There it is. Thanks for your help.
You're welcome, Xander. Bye.
Where are those DVDs?
Oh, hi June. Hi Jade.
Hi Devin. Jade and I are looking for DVDs that we want to watch. I'm looking for a DVD about Matilda.
And I'm looking for the Penguins of Madagascar DVD.
HMMM, DVDs about Matilda, and Penguins of Madagascar. Do you see those DVDs?
Right there.
Yes, the DVDs we're looking for. Matilda.
The Penguins of Madagascar. Thanks for your help.
You're welcome.
Bark, 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 bark.
Oh yeah, we better find that last clue. Let's go.
Bo, bo, bo. Bo, bo, bo.
A clue.
A clue? You found our third clue? Where?
Right there, beside you.
There's our third clue. It's on the year 2004. We better write it down in our Devin 324, handy dandy.
Notebook!
Notebook, right. Okay, 2004. Let's draw the numbers.
First, the number 2. Two zeros. And the number 4. 2004. There, and that's our third clue. Third clue, we have all three clues to figure out what movie we're gonna watch for movie night. It's time to sit in our
thinking chair.
Thinking chair. Okay, now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. You will help me, right? Thanks. So we need to figure out what movie we're gonna watch for movie night, and our clues are SpongeBob, Paramount, and 2004. What movie could we watch with SpongeBob, Paramount, and 2004? Maybe this could be a movie that has SpongeBob in it. Yeah, and this movie was distributed by Paramount. And this movie was released in 2004. What kind of movie is that?
The SpongeBob SquarePants movie.
The SpongeBob SquarePants movie. Yes. Yes, the SpongeBob SquarePants movie. The movie is about SpongeBob. It was distributed by Paramount, and the movie came out in 2004. We just figured out Yellow's clues.
We sat on down, figured it out, what Yellow's clues are all about. Wow, you know what? We're really smart.
Bark, bark, bark.
It's movie time. It's movie time.
Hey look, everyone's here. Guess what? For movie night, we're gonna watch the SpongeBob SquarePants movie.
Bark, 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 bark.
The SpongeBob SquarePants movie?
We're watching my first movie. Awesome.
Can't wait to watch this movie.
Me too.
Me three.
Bark, 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 bark.
Okay, let's start the movie. Go ahead, Yellow.
Bark, bark, bark.
Can you pause the movie real quick? I'll be right back.
Sure, Devin. Go ahead.
Hey, thanks for coming over tonight for movie night, and for your help today.
Now it's time for so long, but we'll sing just one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart, you know, with me and you. And my dog Yellow, we can do anything that we wanna do. We can do anything that we wanna do.
Thanks for coming. Good night.